God. Josh. Holy. Oh. Thank God it wasn't that steep.
Yeah. Yeah.
Dude, we need to tighten up your front brake or your rear brakes.
We need to.
Are you okay?
Brake. Yeah, I'm good. That scared the shit out of me.
I looked back. That corner's so sharp. I looked back. I'm like,
I was about to run into you, so I both brakes in. And I forgot that my front brake.
I knew that was coming. I almost ran off that corner.
This is almost a path.
Yeah. I almost launched it off a rock. There was a giant rock there.
We're good!
You are so lucky.
Well, the problem is both of my brakes cut out.
Porter, what are you doing? He's like, Josh went that way! I'm like, oh. My dad's coming back. Hey, Porter! Wave my dad down! That could have been so much worse.
He started coming down the hill, and I yelled at Hayden to go get my phone because I figured on it being a lot worse.
Glad I didn't jump that one. We're just doing another loop on Rock House. Low of a sea level. That's why it's bogging. It's not that bad though. Squirrely, like right off the start, that was all sand. I tried to get a good start in. What the hell? Okay, this is too bad. Constant. It's pissing me off.
I get the tires put on my bike, we'll take it to Dale's.
Woo! Jesus.